Oh no, not again!
Hey, Jimmy! Let me show you around this prison. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Vocal cord out!
What'd I do? Sorry.
Time to pay your Russell tax!
Come on, give me a break.
Stupid. You don't know what pain is! Next time you get more doofus!
Come on! Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him. Don't let the prefects see you break any rules. They'll hurt you. Well done!
Now I'm going to have to punish you!
She's got the hot for me, I know it.
You've unleashed my barbarian rage! I shall maim thee!
I don't care if you call me a snitch, I'm telling!
Come on, psycho, this way!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh man! My god. There's that weird chick Eunice. Let's have some fun with her. Go! See what she wants!
Oh no!
You okay?
He took my chocolate! Please get it back!
Watch it!
God, I hate you!
I didn't even...
There he is! Show on your radar, Jim!
Oh! So you...
Idiot.
Loser! Up yours!
You must have rolled real low!
Better run,
stop that
weak
right
sauce!
Now.
Thanks! Wanna make out?
Sheesh!
I'll remember this forever!
You actually
Hi, Jimmy.
Kissed her! Don't
hey,
push me!
Did you hear? Oh,
careful,
crap.
Idiot!
I forgot about something!
Let's go to the calf! I'll show you the local wildlife!
Hey, man! You need glasses or something?
Save it for someone who cares!
Feeding time at the zoo.
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class.
Why are boys so confusing? I just don't get them.
What are you doing in here?
Oh, right. Class.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Fascinating, isn't it? Oh my! James, keep your mind on what you're doing! Good job! Keep paying attention. No, no, no! Not like that! Up the good work. You're almost done. Good work. You have a future in chemistry. Excellent work today, Mr. Hopkins.
I'm awesome!
Jimmy comes through again.
Hey there.
What's up, man? Word up, Coolio! Violence solves all of life's problems, chummies!
I just love it when someone beats up someone who isn't me!
Never doing aerobics again. Never.
Oh, jeez, why are you so imbecile? Sorry, pal.
You are violating your academic contract.